This cilantro jalapeno hummus can be made with either canned or dried chickpeas.
The dried chickpeas have to be cooked for 2 hours, and the canned chickpeas should be washed and drained. Either way, you'll get a much creamier hummus if you then bring them to a boil with a teaspoon of baking soda and let them simmer for just a couple minutes. Other than that, it's pretty straightforward. Add all your ingredients to a food processor and process for 4 minutes.